Now is the time to get vaccinated. It's our shot for hope.